I've been looking for a long, long time. Looking for a father that would be able to do what mine could not do. Sacrifice himself in order to save his son. Oh, I searched, searched, searched. And then I remembered you.
All those brothers, just to find a father capable of saving his son.
Just to find a father? Do you have any idea how it feels to be a worthless nothing in your father's eyes? Believe me, I've suffered. Just as much as my victims.
I finished your damn trials. Now give me back my son.
He's there. All you have to do is open that grave.
I'll get you out of there, Sean.
Suspect is likely to be armed and dangerous. All personnel are ordered to shoot to kill. I repeat, shoot to kill. Ash, are the snipers in position?
Yes, Lieutenant. They're ready on your command.
Perfect. He won't get away this time. We'll gun him down as soon as he shows his face.
Hey! You there! What are you doing?
Lieutenant, my name is Madison Page. I'm a journalist. I have proof that Ethan Mars is innocent. He's not the origami killer.
What is a journalist doing here? I thought I told everybody to keep their mouths shut. Now get her out of here. I don't want her getting in the way.
Okay, Lieutenant. All right, come on.
You're about to make a terrible mistake, Lieutenant. Ethan Mars is innocent. I can prove it.
Ugh!
breathe. Gotta breathe. I thought you were gone.
Dad, I knew you'd come and save me.
Ash, get her out of my face.
Mars didn't do it, for Christ's sakes. He's innocent.
Hey, what are you doing?
Sorry I didn't trust you. I was only thinking about Sean, and I thought...
That's okay. The only thing that matters is that you saved your son.
There was general relief this morning when the police announced that they had found Sean Mars alive more than 4 days after his disappearance. Mars had been imprisoned in a well by the man known as the Origami Killer. The successful resolution of this case was made possible only by the bravery of Ethan Mars, who the police believed at one point to be the killer. It is no doubt due to his great courage and tenacity that he succeeded in foiling the plans of the Origami Killer. The police commissioner presented him with an official apology today. Our main headline today. It is reported that the police have identified the man thought to be the Origami Killer. Scott Shelby, 48, is a former police lieutenant who claimed to be a private eye hired by the families of the killer's victims. Shelby was killed during a massive police operation, but further details have not yet been released to the public.
Let's just say a friend of a friend let me jump in line. If we like it, it's ours.
Hey, Dad! I think I found my room!
Well, what do you think?
It's perfect, Ethan. We'll be able to forget what happened. We'll lead a normal life. And one day, it'll all just seem like a bad dream. We've earned the right to be happy now, Ethan. All three of us.
Our guest today is on the cover of Today's World magazine this week, and has been hailed by the whole nation as a new hero for our times. Astonishingly, he almost single-handedly ended the sinister series of killings by the man known as the Origami Killer, and saved the life of young Sean Mars. His determination, courage, and intelligence have won our admiration. Norman Jayden. Good evening.